Aju and Siri, in school uniform and bag, at the main door of their house, ringing the bell. Door opens and the kids get in. The door closed, the doors open, and the kids running out with chain dress and rackets in their hand. They run to the park in the community. They join other kids in the park. Nanny comes on his scooter in all excitement. All kids look at him with a big smile.
Woo, it's a holiday season!
Oh yes!
Before Siri turns around, Aju interrupts and calls out everyone.
Friends, it's not about holiday, but it's about New Year.
Kids keep chatting about the New Year. Meanwhile, Grandpa walks into the park and sits on a bench. He overhears the discussion.
Yo, we have the New Year ringing in. Let's team up and make some noise for the New Year celebrations in the community. What say?
New Year? But why?
Everyone looks at each other, puzzled, as to not knowing the reason for the celebration of the New Year.
Ha ha ha! Can I help you, children?
Kids are excited, looking at Grandpa.
Grandpa, please help us understand why New Year is celebrated.
Yes, Grandpa,
yes, Grandpa, please!
Ha ha ha! Sure, dear. Here it goes.
Kids listen to Grandpa attentively.
First, tell me, when is the New Year celebrated?
January 1st!
Absolutely. New Year is celebrated on January 1st, the first day of the year, in the modern Georgian calendar.
What did he just say?
Kids laugh out on Nanny's grr sound.
It is Georgian calendar, child. It has been introduced as a replacement for the Julian calendar in October 1582.
Kids are listening with interest and were longing to hear more.
Okay, but what is the need to celebrate this?
It is because New Year is a tradition in which a person resolved to continue good practices. But lately, it has become more of a party mania.
Ha ha ha. All kids giggle with Grandpa.
In short, a New Year gives us an opportunity to evaluate and improve ourselves for better. So kids, it's time to be more awesome than last year.
Kids seem very enthusiastic on listening on Grandpa's inspiring words.
More awesome? How?
By making new resolutions and following them strictly.
Resolutions? Oh, there is a long list of resolutions that I should follow and... Wait, long list. Oh, here comes a superhero Nanny.
Nanny looked irked, lifting an eyebrow.
I think it is always good to make few resolutions and follow them perfectly than have so many. True, Grandpa?
Yes, definitely. Okay, kids, I gotta leave. You all can continue the discussion.
Raises his hand and waves bye.
Bye, Grandpa!
So, friends, let us plan some interesting games as well for celebrating the New Year. Give me more ideas. Let's cut a cake. Yum. Nanny is always dreaming for some cakes. What about fancy dress and treasure hunt? Good idea. Let us make an inspirational board. Sounds good. With some yummy snacks. Not again. A movie night. Sounds great. Let's make this happen. I'm sure that would be a fun way to party our way into the New Year. New day, New Year, and a new beginning! Yay! Let us create more memories this year. Let us all meet on the New Year.
Saying this, they all disperse after giving hi-fi.